हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द एक न्यूज़ गाइस। हार्ट ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ फॉर ऑल द नेटिजन्स हु आर एक्टिव ऑन द इंटरनेट। वी वुड लाइक टू टेल दैम 81 इयर्स ओल्ड एक्स स्पोर्ट काउंसलर मैक्सी हील पास्ड अवे। यस गाइस, अ प्राउड पोर्टोनियन हु डेडिकेटेड हिज लाइफ टू टायरलेसली सर्विंग हिज कम्युनिटी हैज पास्ड अवे। गाइस, मैक्सी हील वॉज फर्स्ट इलेक्टेड टू रिप्रेजेंट हिज होम टाउन एज अ लिबरल काउंसलर इन 1977 एंड सर्व फॉर 11 इयर्स। ही वॉज लेटर री इलेक्टेड इन सेप्टेम्बर 2001 following a by-election, and when the Lib Dems gained control of the council in 2003, he served as deputy provost and deputy council leader until he retired in 2007. Away from the local political scene, Maxi was also an inspiration to generations of boys as the captain of first Port Glasgow Company Boys Brigade from 1965 until 1978, and then again from 1995 and 2000. He led the company through exciting times, driving the BB bus to pipe band competitions all over Scotland and winning the Juvenile World Championship in 1972, and traveling the length of the country to BB camps for a fortnight each summer. Now he lost his life and his loved ones are feeling blue. His loved ones are paying tribute to his by social media sites. They are posting his pictures with emotional captions while expressing their condolence to his family and loved ones. We also express our deep condolence to his family. May his soul rest in peace. For more latest update regarding this, then keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much, guys.